Grew up in a small place, had to drive an hour just to see a movie. I'm a simple person, city life just doesn't move me. I'd rather be home with my grandparents and playing euchre. Didn't want to leave, but this dream's calling, I had to do it. I left my girl there, wish I would've done it different. And she was right when she told me that I don't never listen. I told her I would change a million times and never did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love what I do, but it's not what I expected. This industry is not your friend, well that's my perspective. Sometimes the closest people to you make you feel protected, but those are the same people that hurt you most and leave you guessing. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection. How you supposed to find the answer if you don't ask the question? Sometimes I look into the mirror and talk to my reflection. When I go home and turn the music off, what am I left with? To be close, but as time passed, we became disconnected. You never felt loved, and I always felt disrespected. Your family thought I was a joke, I was always defensive. They just wanted what was best for you, I just couldn't accept it. And hurting you was not a part of my plan or my intentions. But I was immature, I guess I had to learn some lessons. We grew apart and our lives went in different directions. And there's a lot of responsibilities that I neglected. I had a lot that was bottled inside, couldn't express it. And this pain won't leave, I can feel the depression. It's taking over my body, feels like I'm always stressing. Doctor told me I should sleep, but I'm always restless. I lay awake at night and think, my thoughts are relentless. I need a moment to breathe, I need a moment to vent this. I seem to be the only person that I play pretend with. And when I turn the music off, what am I really left with, huh? Yeah.